Lift up your hands.
The word of God said that the paths of the righteous shineth more and more, even unto the perfect day. I prophesy upon your life, you are shining brighter and brighter. And by this light, anybody that is holding what belongs to you, be it money, be it business capital, be it children, spiritually, physically, however, I release it to you now. Our God is a defender indeed. Our God is a battle fighter. He said that we should abide in him and he will abide in us. Because you abided in him now, the Lord will fight even your unseen battles. Jehovah will defend you. Jehovah will help you complete that project. Jehovah will buy you a car in the name of Jesus. God will give you children. Before the end of this year, you will understand it clearly. In the name of Jesus, the Lord is visiting you this week. This is a week of settlement. This is a week of fruitfulness. This is a week of bearing good fruit. Receive in Jesus' name. Receive in Jesus' name. I release your visa. I release your residential permit. I release your ministry. I release your spiritual stance. Receive in Jesus' name. Receive in Jesus' name. The glory of God I release upon you. The glory of God I release upon you. By this glory you will be favored. Anywhere you shall step your leg this time you will be favored. In the morning you will be favored. You will find favor at noon. And at night it is done. In the name of Jesus. Any one of you that entered there with sickness, that sickness has disappeared. Any one of you that entered there with cancer, that cancer has disappeared. Any form of problem that you entered there with, you are delivered. In the name of Jesus. All the powerful powers that are pursuing you are not powerful than your creator. Therefore, in the name of Jesus, we command all the powers that is after your life, after your family, after your children, after your head to be powerless now. In the name of Jesus, we make them powerless. 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 All the territorial power, geographical demon and forces of any kind that know it when you go out and where you come in, that has vowed that you will never make it alive, we stop them now. We stop them now. In the name of Jesus. You that don't have money, I remove poverty out of you. I remove lack out of you. I open your well of riches. I open your door of blessings. In the name of Jesus, be blessed. In the name of Jesus, you will not be a borrower. Nations will come to get from you. Yes, that is what God said concerning you. That even the nations you are never seeing, they will come to serve you. It shall come to pass in your life. People you have never seen in your whole life, they will come to serve you. In the name of Jesus, it is well with you. No man will kill you. No power will kill you. You are living above 120 years. Every bad news I cancel. In Jesus' name. Settled.